Also new, First News got a hold of the mugshot of the suspect in a police chase from Portage County to Trumbull. This is Robert Ashley, Jr. That pursuit ended in Liberty Township on Route 11 before 9 last night. That's when we're told Ashley ran into the woods. Hours later, around 2 a.m., troopers found him. He's now facing felony fleeing and eluding charges.